Well, we begin tonight with breaking news, taking a live look in North Sacramento at Northgate Boulevard and Dandy Drive, where one person has been hit by a car. We learned that that person died. CHP tells us this happened around 9 tonight. The driver of the car involved drove off. There is no description of that car, but as soon as we get any new information, we will let you know.